Winter has fallen across the land. King Solomon and his kingdom prepare for the Christmas season celebration. While cold winds caress the landscape, one gust brought an unearthly chill not felt before. The dark sorceress, Circe, and her ghostly legion, known as the Frost, are upon the land. She has trapped the legendary King Solomon under her spell in an attempt to steal the throne and expel Christmas once and for all. Unable to free himself and carry forth the holiday spirit, hope remains lost for all those in the kingdom. Until now. In a brave effort to rescue their king and preserve the spirit of the season, the kingdom has called upon Solomon's loving companion, Bridget, his younger brother, Aiden, and the guardians to restore harmony to the land. With the frigid forces attempting to break the will of the crown and banish Christmas for eternity, will darkness reign? Or will victory be seized from Circe's icy grip in the legend that has come to be known as Carol of the King? jealousy's influence has claimed the land and its king. With the Christmas season in disarray, the people of the kingdom call upon Queen Bridget and Solomon's younger brother Aidan in their hour of need.
Thank you.
Darkness reigns. The holiday spirit is in peril. In a display of raw power, the corrupted King Solomon commands his newfound Legion of the Frost as they prepare to take the kingdom and extinguish Christmas forever.